there is a beard. And in this beard, there lives a mouse. His name is Evinrude. He understands hair. Hair comes from skin. His advantaged position. While he watches, drops of food drop to him. It's like being in a boat, going into the woods. The smells change. There is a breeze. Under the fallen hemlock, perfume vapor wafts, perspiration vapor too. And then some stillness, teardrops fall to drink. Sky eye moon above, the beard.